And today marks 80 years since the attack on Pearl Harbor. December 7th, 1941, hundreds of Japanese bombers attacked the Pearl Harbor Naval Shipyard. More than 2,400 Americans were killed in the attack, and some 1,100 more were wounded.